Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtin Cay!
Man, you really moved. Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I am not a night person.
Kill him, Master!
Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I am not going back!
I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? Just want some of your powers, that's all.
Just leave me alone!
I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this! You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you? Clever girl. can hear you breathing.
Wait, is that me?
You are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, it's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to
See?
Take a dive.
That wasn't so hard. I thought so. I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete dome off so we can talk.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Anybody home? Okay, not what I imagined from the outside. Whoa, 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 okay. Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. Gotta get back in there! I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. The hell did he do with them? What that light is from. I saw the vest in your basement. What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers.
You need to leave.
So easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
Yep, what I thought. It's lava. You gotta stop doing that! Out of the lava, Delcid, now!
Definitely a safety hazard.
With the lava!
back in the piddly box. And I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
What I thought, it's lava.
Thank you.
You killed him! Monster! Hurt you!
Be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
You want my power? You got it. 7 years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain Case Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Eugene! Could you some help? I can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh! Okay, Nelson! I'll see what I can find! Just hang on! I'll keep looking! This is all I can find!
That's all I'm gonna need.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K? They were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson.
You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie, Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. I'm sure gonna miss you.